Hello guys, today we're going to play hide and seek in Kaiju Universe. So I know that a lot of people did this, so we're going to try it. So I'm here with my friend Tristan. He's one of my real friends from school. So now we're going to play hide and seek. So who's seek? Wait, Tristan, who's seek? Well, we gotta wait until he answers. Alright, we gotta hide. Alright. I can't fly, my wings are teared up. Let's hide right here. He's never gonna be able to find me. Is he still? Did he say 10? Is he gonna find me now? Okay, I think he's done counting, guys. Oh, I think he's done. Or, I know he's gonna find us. Wait a minute. Why don't we just move? He won't find me in the water. Does he know I'm in the water? Who's this book? Where is he? Okay, I don't see him anymore. Let's just keep hiding. Wait, he can smell me? Oh, I hear him. What does he mean he smells me? Should I just go up? Oh, he's getting closer. Why can't he find me yet? He's gonna answer. Does he want a hint? He doesn't see me. What does he mean? Oh, I see him. Guys, you see him? Oh no. He's coming right toward us, guys. See him, guys? He's right there. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Is he? Oh, you found me. You found me. I'm a fast, like, runner, so I think I can find him faster. One. Two. Three. Let me say 7. Oh, why wouldn't let me say 7? What about 8? Why wouldn't let me say these numbers? I know where he is. Alright. I know where he is exactly. He thinks he's a good hider. He thinks he's a good hider. Well, he's not gonna be a good hider for long. Where is he? Where is he? Oh! Alright, so guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, so goodbye.